Albert Schweitzer once said, success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. And that really sunk into me. And I said, I've been focusing too much on, you know, academic success, physical, financial, family, social, spiritual. I meditate twice a day. But I should now focus more on happiness, and I should define my purpose in life.